Would you like to monitor your glucose levels continuously while you go about your normal activities? You won't have to prick your fingers to do this. You will not only be able to do this with the help of other sensors, but your doctor will be able to recognize glucose trends during a period and offer advice based on them. If you stay till the end, I will show you how you can get sugar readings by yourself with the Libre Pro sensor without visiting the diabetologist. Hi, I am Dr. A.K. Venkatachalam, an orthopedic surgeon in Chennai, India. I provide advanced biological treatments for knee arthritis like platelet-rich trauma, platelet-rich plasma, and stromal vascular fraction injections. You can learn more about these joint biologic treatments from my website www.orthobiologicsurgeryindia.com. I have linked it over here. While treating my patients, I have to advise them on monitoring or reducing weight to get durable relief from knee pain. Biological treatments play an important role, but weight plays an extremely important role. 85% of weight loss can be achieved through dieting and 15% by exercise. I inform my patients about early time restricted feeding, keeping blood sugar under control if it is raised, to lose weight. If they lose weight, that is a very sustainable method of getting rid of joint pain, or at least alleviating the joint pain. Biological injections have a very important role to do. You will find videos on how to maintain your blood sugar and how to achieve weight loss in videos linked up here. I use a sensor to monitor my glucose from time to time. In previous videos, I have shown you how to apply the Freestyle Libre and Freestyle Libre Pro sensors. The techniques are the same, but the readers are different. You can't use the readers interchangeably. The Freestyle Libre sensor and reader are available for purchase by all. However, although the Freestyle Libre Pro sensor is available for general purchase, its readings can only be read by a Freestyle Libre Pro reader, and that is the topic of this video. I will show you how to apply the sensor and how to activate it with the Freestyle Libre Pro reader. But before that, I would like to show you Abbott's website describing the Freestyle Libre Pro. To get its readings, you'll have to visit a diabetologist who has the Freestyle Libre Pro reader in his clinic. Or else, you can use a phone app to send the information to the diabetologist or your care provider. However, if you have a Blucon Night Rider and the Link Blucon app, you can get it at home also. You can also use the Glimp app to get the readings. Kindly refer to my video on the Blucon Night Rider here and the Glimp app here to refresh your memory about these two devices. In this video, I will show you how to apply a Freestyle Libre Pro sensor and how to activate it by the Freestyle Libre Pro reader. You'll have to visit your diabetologist who has a Freestyle Libre Pro reader to get its readings at the end of 2 weeks. The Freestyle Libre Pro sensor is available for purchase and it will last for 14 days. It will record interstitial glucose levels. The readings generated by Freestyle Libre Pro over several days or couple of weeks is collapsed into a single 24-hour period, creating a view of a modal day. A pattern will emerge from the data collected over days, which will show daily swings, hyperglycemia, hypoglycemia, and most important metric of all, even more than the common HbA1c, that is the time in target. Armed with this knowledge, your doctor will advise you on diet, medications, and exercise. The patterns offer more insights than HbA1c reading, which is done only after 3 months. In the interim period, you don't have ongoing data to modify your diet. You may go through random binges to satisfy your cravings one day or fast on another day without knowing their consequences on your blood sugar. In this method, with the Freestyle Libre Pro sensor and Libre Pro reader, you will be gathering and accumulating data on a daily basis during the life of the sensor. This knowledge is gathered immediately after a meal, during sleep, activity, here and now. And most importantly, this data is actionable. Let's go to the unboxing and set it up. I have laid out the packages here. This is the Freestyle Libre Pro reader used to activate the sensor and collect the readings. This is the Freestyle Libre Pro sensor which will be applied to the arm. I urge you to read the instructions before applying this sensor to your arm. I am now going to apply the Libre Pro sensor on my arm. So to do this, this is the applicator, this is the sensor, so this is the applicator and this is the sensor. I open the applicator, it is like this. Then I open the sensor. The sensor is like this. Then I will apply an antiseptic solution over here to clean my skin and apply the sensor over the back of my left arm. So this is antiseptic solution. Site is situated on the back of the arm, over a plane area, not convex, and not on the outside of the arm. It should be rather more towards the inside of the arm over here, because if it is on the outside of the arm over here, it could the arm could get knocked against a doorway or something and the sensor can come off. So the preferred site is here at the back of the arm. Now I take the applicator and line up the slot here with the mark here, line up the slot here with the mark here, and plunge the applicator into the sensor like that. The sensor has been loaded onto the applicator and now I am ready to apply it to the arm. I've already cleaned up this area. I place the applicator over this area like that. Remember, it's on the back and inner aspect. I'm ready to plunge. I have pressed the applicator onto the skin, waited for a few minutes, and removed the applicator. The sensor has been now attached to my skin. So I press the edges of the sensor with the finger to ensure that it adheres firmly. Now these are no longer of use. I can keep them away. That's it. The sensor has been applied. The next step is to activate the sensor with this reader. I'm now going to open this package. This is the Freestyle Libre Pro reader. This is to be differentiated from the Freestyle Libre sensor. This is the Freestyle Libre sensor. I've been using it previously. And this is the Freestyle Libre Pro reader. This is the Freestyle Libre reader. This is a Freestyle Libre Pro reader. You can see that the external appearance is also different. The Libre reader is black and the Libre Pro reader is white. So now open the Libre Pro reader. This is the Libre Pro reader. Peel off this plastic. I have to set the date, 2nd February 2023. Next, time also is showing the exact time, 8:25 a.m. Go to next. Range glucose readings. So I set it to 70 and upper limit is set as 140. So this is my target interval between 70 and 140. I press OK. So everything has been done. So now it has two options. Start new sensor. So I'm going to start the sensor now. Start new sensor, press on this button. Press the new button. Take the reader to the sensor. You hear that noise. It says here, check sensor after 2 minutes. Check. So it will take 2 minutes for this reader to get the readings from the sensor. So I will press OK and get out. So it says that the sensor is working. So that's it. Although I have applied the Freestyle Libre Pro sensor and activated it with the Freestyle Libre Pro reader, I could purchase this as a doctor, but others can't get to buy this. So your doctor will have to activate this sensor with the reader in his office. That is, this reader will not be sold to you as a patient. However, if you have the Blucon Night Rider sensor, you can place that over the Freestyle Libre Pro sensor and activate that instead. Once the sensor has been activated, you can get regular glucose levels on your smartphone or smartwatch. Check out this video for that. That was all I had to say about activation of the Freestyle Libre Pro sensor with the Freestyle Libre Pro reader. There is an app available for download in a Windows computer, and this can be used only by your doctor who has got this. This app will collect and collate the data collected and by this sensor over the next 14 days, and it will make a pattern for a modal day. In the next video, I will show you how to use the Blucon Night Rider to get glucose levels at home by yourself without visiting the doctor. So if you haven't seen my previous video, stick around and come back by subscribing. Let me know if you're using your Freestyle Libre or Libre Pro sensor in India. In further videos, I will discuss the differences between the Freestyle Libre and Libre Pro sensors and readers. Don't fail to subscribe to see that one. In other future videos, I will show once again how to apply and activate a Blucon Night Rider for continuous glucose monitoring. If you have missed the previous one, here's your chance to watch a new version. So don't forget to subscribe. In conclusion, the Freestyle Libre Pro sensor is working and has been activated by the Freestyle Libre Pro reader, which brings us to the end of this video. Continuous glucose monitoring is of great benefit to type 1 diabetics, pregnant women with diabetes, and type 2 pre-diabetics and diabetics. Hope you found this information valuable. Consider subscribing to receive alerts about new videos. Bye for now. I'll see you in the next video. Cheers.